Kids XD. I'm gonna show you how to make neon block in a Obby creator. First, buy a part. Click it. After click it, change the color whatever you want. And click material, and scroll down, and click neon. And size it whatever you want, and that's it, bye guys.